स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव फिनिश्ड एक्सरसाइज 2.6 फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नाउ सेकंड क्वेश्चन, आई विल रीड द क्वेश्चन. फाइंड एरिया ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल हुज लेंथ इज 5.7 सेंटीमीटर एंड ब्रेथ इज 3 सेंटीमीटर. हियर आई ड्रॉन वन रेक्टेंगल. आई विल राइट हियर लेंथ. लेंथ इट इज 5.7 सेंटीमीटर एंड ब्रेथ इज 3 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ सॉल्यूशन. हियर वी विल राइट लेंथ of the rectangle is equals to 5.7 centimeter, then breadth of the rectangle is equals to 3 centimeter, and we have to find out the area. So write the formula for area of the rectangle is equals to length into breadth, or you can write short length L into B. Here length is 5.7 centimeter and breadth is 3 centimeter. Students, here carry out the multiplication of decimal. First convert this decimal into fraction and then carry out the multiplication of a fraction, that is 57 multiplied by 3 upon 10 multiplied by 1. So 57 multiplied by 3, it is coming 171 upon 10 into 110, and convert this into again decimal, it is coming 17.1, and as it is the area, we have to write the unit of it, and it is centimeter, so it is coming centimeter square. Now question number third, find. Here we have to carry out the multiplication of decimals by 10, 100 and 1000. Here 1.3 multiplied by 10. You are multiplying by 10 means you have to shift one digit right side. This answer is coming 13.0. Second one, 36.8 multiplied by 10. Here also shift this digit this side. Decimal here 368.0. Third one, 153.7 multiplied by 10. It is coming 1537.0. Now fourth one, 168.07 multiplied by 10. It is coming 1680.7. Now fifth one, 31.1 multiplied by 100. Students, here multiply by 100 means two digits we have to shift that side. So here 3110.0 here. Now sixth one, sum 156.1 multiplied by 100 here. Here also shift this side. So 156.10.0. Seventh one, 3.62 multiplied by 100. Here also 362.0. Two digits we have shifted this side. Now eighth one, sum 43.07 multiplied by 100 here. So here 4307.0. The ninth one, sum here 0.5 multiplied by 10. Here you are multiplying by 10 means answer is coming 5.0. Tenth one, 0.08 multiplied by 10. It is coming 0.80. Then it is 11th one, sum is there 0.9 multiplied by, again here multiplied by 100, so to this you have to shift, so 90.0 here. Now last one, it is 12th one, 0.03 multiplied here multiplied by 1000 means 3 digits you have to shift this side. So it is coming 30.0. In this way we have solved question number 3rd. Now question number 4 I will read. A 2-wheeler covers a distance of 55.3 km in 1 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover in 10 liters of petrol? So here we have to solve this question. Solution is there. First, write what is given. Distance covered in 1 liter of petrol. It is given 55.3 km. Then we have to find out distance covered in 10 liters of petrol. Distance covered in 10 liters of petrol is equals to, you have to carry out the multiplication, that is 55.3 multiplied by 10, and here you can do directly, answer is coming 553.0. So in 10 liter of petrol the 2-wheeler will go 553 km. Now question number 5, find. In that first one, 2.5 multiplied by 0.3. Here convert this into fraction, that is 25 upon 10 multiplied by 3 upon 10. Carry out the multiplication of a numerator and denominator. And students, if though it is divisible by 5, don't divide it here. Why? Because we need the denominator 10, 100, 1000. Then we can convert into decimal. So it is 70.